The female mantis, perching, praying, looking so religious. A prayer on her mandible, watching for her mate, waiting on her dinner. All she can do is wait. The dragonfly glides, hovers above, soaring like an angel. He wishes he could intercede, no place to sit down, no way to make contact, distant from assistance. Unblinking locust, wreaking damage, doing so, so proudly. It's just his hunger that exists, chewing up the trees, which the mantis calls home. He disregards the cost.